the water back again for another one. Jay, y'all ever felt like this? You ever felt like them haters just keeping you back from doing what you need to do? Well, if you could relate, holla at your boy. You better protect yourself from that shit. Check it. My decision to imprison something clearly divine comes from collision with my vision and the mentally blind. I was wishing that they didn't have such limited minds. They should have listened but didn't. Now it's the end of the line. It's the end of the line. Something clearly divine. Now it's the end of the line. Now it's the end of the line. They should have listened to my vision. It's the end of the line. It was no luck for the wicked, y'all gave up on the wicked, showed no love for the wicked now. My spirit's up and I'm lifted and I love it, I'm gifted, say what's up if you with it, shout. Now that I discovered the lab, I realize how many artists gotta struggle with that. So if you got my back, just know I got your back. It's shatterproof for life and I'm just stating the facts. You can call me John Wick, you better hope I don't diss you. I killed 3 men in 1 bar using only a pencil. So if you brought the message, I feel bad that they sent you. Rap game Leonidas looking out for my people. Yeah. My mind's in protection mode, stay in my direction mode, ain't looking for regression mode. So if you bring infection, I'ma make that correction, then go to disinfecting mode. Yeah, spray my bullets down with Lysol, dip them in some holy water, shoot your fucking lights out. I can be an early bird or I can be a night owl. Watch the clock, it could be later or can happen right now. Time and time again, I feel as if I'm at the crossroads. Dead foot, then I bounce back, call me Kangaroo Jack, no more Soupy Yo. I keep it at the studio, I run it like I'm Julio. Yes, I'm still alive, ain't going out like my little bro. I'm killing this thing, gonna drop them beats and I'm never gonna stop. So keep watching me, ain't no option for me, that's the artist me. True rap, gladiator can't fuck with a G, used to live in the woods, but I come from the streets, from the bricks to the sticks. It's more to the B-I-B-A-L, better finish. You can try to spit it, but I bet you never live. My decision to imprison something clearly divine comes from collision with my vision and the mentally blind. I was wishing that they didn't have such limited minds. They should have listened but didn't. Now it's the end of the line. It's the end of the line. Something clearly divine. Now it's the end of the line. Now it's the end of the line. They should have listened to my vision. It's the end of the line.